Voila! Here's my caterpillar. Now let's test it out.